a whole lot prettier, isn't it?
What does it mean?
It means it worked.
By the forge! You are a wonder! Do you hear that often? I'll hazard a guess you do.
I've heard something like that once or twice.
Oh, she's modest now. A master of the arts of the old ones, a delver to shame the entire claim, and she wants to be modest. Ha!
It's not like I did it alone, Gildan.
No. No, I suppose not.
So what's next for you? On your way back to the claim?
And deprive the people of Song's Edge the story of this encounter? Perish the thought! I'll stay there a while longer. But a story is best told by all who encountered it. Come and lend a hand, won't you?
Overflow basin empty. Interior accessible. Minimal flood damage.
Sounds like the basin is dried out too. We'll take a look.
Another adventure so soon? You're braver than me. But there was no question of that.
Water's lower. I'm going by the... Sound? I think Lala's already at the door. Can't be too prepared. Sun's getting lower. Kidding about the sound.
Thank you.
You look happy to be playing again.
I don't know what you did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself, but for my ancestors and their songs. Please, take this as a token of our gratitude.
Stocking up. I'm pretty far up. The shaman's path must be up. This must be one of the markers Neltuk told me about. like each marker points to another, giving directions. Guess I'm heading deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave. Better go back after I grab this loot. What's this chime for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. This isn't the way out. Some gear, though. Wrong way. Wrong turn. Yep, focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way. Another marker. Good. Dead end. But at least there's stuff. That way, then. Wait. Back? The chime. Not sure I saw this fork before. Here, though. There we go. Hopefully out of this cave. Gotta get past these stalkers. One way over. Done with the cave. So what's next on this path? Thank you. receptive end we go. Now how do I cross this one? The rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up. Definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly.
quick!
Okay, I guess we're doing this, big boy. machine, down. Now back to finding Araya. Which means I've gotta climb. I should be able to get up there. Very cold. I get it. This must be the shrine that Tuke was talking about. Guess I should take some blue bloom. Sparkles. I can see why it's worth a lot. Tuke said Araya went past the shrine, up into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs. An ancient door. Maybe Araya's inside.
March 10th, 2046. I just spent 16 hours in here, trying to install upgrades to improve efficiency for the central processing unit. Project Firebreak is going to need the brain power. Let's just hope I'll have enough of my own. Anita stayed with me the whole time. We got a lot done, but every time she brushed by and I smelled her hair... Oh boy, I should just go to bed.
Director of Security Blevins rescinding the emergency supply order. Try reading it this time, okay? You weasels don't want me calling my people in SLC.
Director of Security Blevins is riding us like a petty tyrant. I can't even sneeze without triggering his control issues.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door. To do with these lights. These things turn, changing the flow of light. All right, Let's see if the door's open.
Fresh air ahead.